party of Roosevelt and Truman and Kennedy and Johnson and King and Clinton and Obama that have opened those doors and knocked down those barriers. And we have to continue to do so that every American has full equality in this nation. We have so much to do. And re-electing President Barack Obama is essential to moving America forward. We need to remember that President Obama is more than just the person leading our government. President Obama has touched the hearts and minds and hopes of millions of young people who yearn for a role model. Whether that role model looks like them, or if he inspires them in any number of other ways. There's a young girl in New Hampshire who had a tough time in school. Life wasn't very focused for her. But by chance, in the summer of 2008, she heard the life story of Barack Obama. And it was the turning point in her life. Much like what happened to me in 1967, she heard that he was of mixed race and an absent father, a mother struggling to get by with a younger half-sister, and that his grandparents helped raise him, and that he didn't look like the rest of his family. It was the turning point for her because it was her story as well. She got to see him just weeks before the November election. Her grades have turned around. She is now an honor student, and she plans to be a nurse.